Barrett. He's got the strength and he's got the finishing power. Left footed into the corner. So familiar. Shrugs off the defender. Has a look. No negative thoughts. Dorigo, that's gone deep. Oh, good header. Goal. And it's Wetherill. He's really weighed in this season from set pieces. And that again was inch perfect. Wallace steps onto it. Yeboah takes it away from him. Yeboah, classy finish. He's something else, isn't he? Just ghosts past them and then just dinks it over the keeper. And that's a chance for Armstrong, and he's managed to get one back for Palace. Scrappy goal, but they all count.
United were unbeaten since the beginning of April and had amassed 20 points from a possible 24. Just one more from the last game away at Spurs would book a ticket to Europe for certain.